unbelievable. I said to my lawyer, I feel like I'm being bullied. Like, I literally can't even change my own bed linen. And I'm here on my own with no family. I've had 6 surgeries and I am trying so, I do meditations and, you know, my art. I do so much to try and help myself. And I just want like one, just a cleaner once a month. Financially, I'm ruined. I've lost my real estate license, even though